The motion itself is self-explanatory. It merely proposes the addition of the sentence, sponsorship by a betting company of any competition, teams, playing gear or facility is prohibited. The rationale behind the motion is straightforward as well. Gambling is now endemic in all sport, where once upon a time, a flutter on the Grand National or a day out of the races was the only contact that most people had with betting. Now, we are besieged on all sides with opportunities to gamble. We are aware of many high-profile cases of young GAA players succumbing to gambling addiction. Sponsorship of GAA teams, of gear and facilities by betting companies, it normalises gambling and it gives us our official seal of approval. On the other hand, not allowing such advertising will enhance the moral standing of the GAA in Irish life and will also help to protect the integrity of our games.
Alan Kearns, Gaelic Players Association. We will be strongly supporting the motion, and we'd like to commend the GAA on taking this step. And while we support and commend this step, we also feel there's a lot more needs to be done. As we know, the GAA is a family-orientated and hugely socially significant organisation, and this step not only is a move to protect players, but also the wider GAA members and fans, indeed. Gambling is a huge concern for the inter-county player at the moment, and we see that at the coalface. Over 77 players have presented this year for counselling services, of which over 15% were specifically for gambling. Since the player development programme has been inception, close to 100 players have received support for gambling-specific issues, which is very scary indeed. Our past players are another vulnerable cohort, and we're working intensely with them in their transition out of the game, because when they retire from a game, there's a huge void. And in this transition, they're often susceptible to gambling and to other addiction problems. So we're also hoping to roll out an induction plan to educate our younger players. And we believe early intervention and education is the key to tackling this issue. So we'd like to commend the GAA on taking this leadership step for our society as a whole, because this is a wider societal problem as well. And we strongly urge support for this motion. Thank you.
I fully support the motion. It's a very, very important motion. Gambling addiction is a virus in our society and a serious problem for our association. I wish to endorse what Mick and Alan have said. Gambling destroys lives, careers and families. And in most counties, officers have had to deal with this situation and indeed are still dealing with this situation. We passed a motion last year. We're passing another one today. I expect that over the next year, we're optimistic that there may be a gambling control bill. And on that basis, I would ask that our caller would review both last year's motion and this motion if the gambling control bill is passed, to make sure that our motions are very tight on the legislative side, hoping that that bill will be passed. And I fully endorse the motion.
I welcome this motion, and I welcome the fact that the association is looking to, in a very small way, through promotion, try to address a problem. I do hope that in time to come, as a Congress and within our thoughts as well, that a similar motion in its word and in the arguments that were put forward by Mick Rock, because they do transfer in this way, can be extended to alcoholic drinks companies as well.
Okay, so will you use your voting pads, please? If you agree with the motion and wish to pass it, you press 1. If you do not wish to pass the motion, press 2. 93% in favour of the motion is carried. Gurumai Hagif. Thank you.